The Paedocypris progenetica is the smallest fish in the world, and it is about the size of a grain of rice. Paedocypris progenetica fish are found in Indonesia, where they live in peat swamps. These fish are sexually mature as adults, even though they are still very small. Paedocypris progenetica fish are endangered due to habitat loss and pollution.